Hello viewers, welcome to the live class. Today we shall discuss the multiple choice questions for the SSLC examination 2021. The chapter is arithmetic progressions. So without wasting further time, let's move to the questions. I think the video and the audio is visible to everyone. Yes, thank you. So first question is, as you see here, seventh term of AP is 40. Seventh term means A 7, this is equal to 40. The sum of first 13 terms, that is S13. Now what is the value of S13? So here seventh term means we can write A 7 is equals to 40. A7 means A plus 6D is equals 40. Now we have to find the sum of 13 terms. S13 is equals to 13 divided by 2 into 2A, that is 2A plus N minus 1. N minus 1 means 13 minus 1, that is 12 into D. So this is equals 13 divided by 2. We can take 2 common here, so into 2 taken common, A plus 6D remains. So this 2 get cancels. As we see here, this is equation 1, we can call it as A plus 6D is equals to 40. So we can substitute value here, that is equals to 13 into A plus 6D equals 40. So 13 4 is 50 2 0, so 520. The answer is 520. So next question, sum of 4 terms of AP is 28. Sum of 4 terms means what is this? This is S4, and sum of first 8 terms. This is most important. First 4 terms means S4, and first 8 terms, this is equals to 88, that is S8 is equal to 88. Find the sum of first 16 terms. So here S4 can be written as S4 equals 4 divided by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1, that is 4 minus 1 is 3D. So 2 2s are 2 2s are, so S4 is given, S4 is equal to 28 is equals to 2 2s are 4 here plus 2 3s are 6D. So we will call this equation as, we'll write like A plus 6D equals 28. We'll call this as equation 1. Now another data is given, that is S8 is equals 8 divided by 2 into 2a n minus 1, that is 8 minus 1 is 7d. So 2 1s are 2 4s are, S8 is equals 88 equals to 4 2s are 8a plus 4 7s are 28d. So this can be written as 8a plus 28d equals 88. Call it as equation 2. Now write the equation as it is, equation 2, that is equals to 8a plus 28d equals 88. Now multiply the equation 1 by 2, that is 2 into equation 1 implies 2 into equation 1 equals to 2 4s are 8a plus 2 6s are 12d equals 28 into 2, that is 56. Now by using these two equations, minus 8a minus 8 get cancels. 28 minus 12, that is 16d equals 88 minus 56, that is equal to 32. Now what is the value of d? D equals 32 divided by 16, d equals 2. So this is the value of d. Now substituting the value of d into one equation, that is 4a plus 6d, 6 into 2 is 12, equals 28. So 4a equals 28 minus 12, that is 16. A equals 16 divided by 4, that is 4. This is the value of a. Now we have to find the sum of 16 terms. So S16, here we'll find here S16 is equals 16 divided by 2 into 2a. 2 into what is the value of a? That is 4, plus n minus 1. 16 minus 1 is 15. 15 into value of d is 2. So this is equals 2 1s are 2 8s are, this is 8 into 2 4s are 8 plus 15 2s are 30. So this is equal to 8 into 38. 8 8 is a 64, carry 6, 8 3s are 24, and 6 is 30. So the answer is 304. Now moving on to the next question. So third question is, which term of AP 4, 9, 14, 19 is 109? So this is the last term, that is AN, and the first term is, this is A, and the common difference D equal to 9 minus 4 is 5. Now using the formula, AN equals A plus N minus 1 into D. So AN equals 109 equals A. A is 5 plus N minus 1 into the value of D is 5. So transferring this 5, it will be 109 minus 5, that is 100, and so sorry, the value of A is 4 here. So 109 minus 4 is 105. So transferring this 5 also, it becomes 105 divided by 5 is equal to 1 n minus 1. So 5 1s are, 5 2s are, 5 1s are. So n minus 1 equals 21. N equals to 21 plus 1, transferring this minus 1 onto right hand side. So n is equals to 22. So the answer is option C, 22. Question number 4. How many terms are there in arithmetic series 1, 3, 5, etc., 73 plus 75? So here we can see the first term is 1 and the common difference is 2 here, and the last term, that is AN, equals to 75. So we have to find the number of terms here. So we will use the formula AN equals A plus N minus 1 into D. So substituting the values, the last term is 75 equals the first term is 1 plus N minus 1 into the value of D is 2. Transferring this 1 onto the left hand side, that is 75 minus 1, that is 74. Transferring this 2 onto the left hand side, that is divided by 2, is equals to N minus 1. 2 1s are, 2 3s are, 2 7s are 40. That is N minus 1 equals 37. So N equals 37 plus 1, that is 38. Therefore, the answer is D, 38. So next question, question number 5. So what is the sum of this series? The series is given as 51 plus 52 plus 53, etc. The last term is 100. This is the last term AN, and this is the first term A. As we see, if I subtract 50 from 100, that is the previous terms 1 to 50. So we will get 50. So this is equal to n number of terms. So Sn equals n divided by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. We will use this formula. Sn, that is n is equal to 50 over 2 into 2a. 2a means 2 into 51, that is 102, plus n minus 1, that is 50 minus 1 is 49, into the value of d is 1. So this is equal to 25 into 102 plus 49. So this is equal to 25 into 151. So 25 ones are 25, carry 2. 25 5s are 125, 127. So carry 12. 25 ones are 25 plus 12, that is 37. You can use this formula also. You can use another formula, that is Sn equals n divided by 2 a plus an. This is also can be used and get the same answer. So the answer is 3775. So moving on to the next question. How many natural numbers between 1000 are divisible by 5? So we have to write the numbers which are divisible by 5, which are in between 1 and 1000. So the first term will be 5, second is 10, 15, etc. The last term will be 995. They are asking in between 1 and 1000. So here you have to find the number of terms. So an equals a plus n minus 1 into d. So the last term is 995 equals, the first term is 5 plus n minus 1 into the common difference is again 5. So transferring this 5 onto this this side, 995 minus 5 is 990. This 5, when we transfer, it comes here, is equal to n minus 1. 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are 45, 5 eights are 40. So n minus 1 is equal to 198. N is equal to 198 plus 1, that is 199. So number of terms is 199, option C. So seventh question, as we see, if a minus 2 and 3a are in AP, then the value of a is, so when three terms are in AP, we can take the arithmetic mean. That is, arithmetic mean can be written as, if ABC are in A, BC are in arithmetic progression, then B equals to A plus C divided by 2. Similarly here, that is the middle term is A minus 2 equals A plus 3A, the extreme terms upon 2. So this is equal to A minus 2, that is 4A divided by 2, 2 1s are 2 2s are. So transferring A onto this side, minus 2 is equal to 2A minus A, so A is equals minus 2. So the answer is option B. Question number 8. Now we can see here, how many terms are there in the AP, 7, 10, 13, etc., 151. This is the last term AN, and this is the first term A, and the common difference D is equals to 3. So we have to find the number of terms, that is AN equals A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is 151 is equal to, the first term is 7 plus N minus 1 into the value of D is 3. Transferring this 7, 151 minus 7, that is 144 divided by, when you transfer this 3, it comes here, is equal to n minus 1. 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12, 3 8s are 24. So n minus 1 is equal to 48. So when transfer minus 1 onto right hand side, the n is equal to 49. So number of terms is 49, option D. So question number 8 now. So the fourth term of AP is 14 and the 12th term is 70. So fourth term means A4. A4 is equals to 14 and A12 equals 70. So A4 can be written as A plus 3D is equal to 14 and A12 can be written as A plus 11D is equal to 70. So this is the equation 1 and this equation 2. Using these two equations, that is A plus 11D is equal to 70, equation 2, and the equation 1 is A plus 3D equals 14. So using these two equations, minus minus minus, AA get cancels. This is A.